was the third boy and the first boy of eight siblings. Claire was affectionately known as Junior. He accepted Christ as his Lord and Savior at the early age and attended his grandfather's church, Mount Olive Missionary Baptist Church in Houston, Texas. He received his education, elementary, junior high, and high school through the Houston Independent School District. He has a beautiful daughter, Ida Catherine Onstead Minnick, from a previous relationship with Joyce. Sam met and married the love of his life, Lizzie Johnson, and to their union, three beautiful daughters were born, Mary Onstead, Sylvia Onstead, and Stephanie Onstead. One stepdaughter, Merlin Johnson. Sam was a protective of his girls and created nicknames for each of them. Mary was known as Stanky. Sylvia, Sweet Thing. Stephanie, Red. And Marilyn, Devil. Sam was extremely intelligent, creative, artistic, and blessed with great gifted hands. He was very driven as a young man, eventually finding his niche in construction contractor work. He built a successful career in construction and later started his own business, Olmsted and Associates, specializing in lathing, plastering, and historical stucco cornice restoration. He was known to move and groove in areas where construction was booming. His specialty swimming pools designs were showcased in the well-known Ebony magazine. He soon created a name for himself in several states, Texas, California, Illinois, and Mississippi. Sam became well known for his work in Mississippi restoring historical buildings such as the Hancock County Courthouse, including other historical buildings throughout South Mississippi and the entire Gulf Coast. His motto was, "Where there is work, I will follow." He eventually settled down in Mississippi and also known as the Playground of the South and made Ole Miss his residence. Sam was always been known to thrive and survive anywhere and in any setting. He survived the natural disaster Hurricane Katrina in August 2005 and received local recognition for saving a woman's life during that tumultuous period. He is tagged with the mantra, "I am a survivor. I'm not going to give up. I'm not going to stop. I'm going to work harder." He kept going and displayed strength throughout his life. Sam and Lizzie later divorced, and he never remarried. Sam was preceded in death by his parents, Sam Onstead Sr. and Bertha Onstead. A brother, Larry Onstead, died at age 2. Three sisters, Beatrice Taylor, Esther Johnson, and Betty James. Sam was diagnosed with stage 4 aggressive liver cancer July 2017. The goodness of God allowed us to enjoy the life of Sam for many years. On August 27, 2017, he made his peaceful transition to glory. Loved ones left to cherish his memories, daughters Ida, Mary, Sylvia, Stephanie, a stepdaughter Merlin, six great grandchildren, two sisters, one brother, a list of loving nieces, nephews, cousins, and a host of friends.